twisting corridors and deadly traps dissuade most travelers. This gate looks like it's controlled by a mechanism elsewhere in the dungeon. Whether these statues commemorate Rivior's lieutenants or his victims, none. You trying to take my things? The statue exclaims, grabbing the crest before you can take it. Ooh, you gotta rightly kill a person before taking their belongings. Like when I took this crest from that pompous center of wizard. Say, sporting some nice gear yourself.
Thank you.
so many statues must have caused them to overload, no thanks to that wretched doppelganger. The resulting explosion destroyed some of the statues. But where did the doppelganger go? Thank you. three doors are suspiciously lined up along the southeast wall. Which one is the way forward? Barrier on the door. It's coalescing from the negative magic the necromancers have undead. You'll need to clear them from the doorway to get through. Necromancers are turning corpse after corpse into zombies. No more zombies will be made here. You have found two crests. They must be useful for opening something somewhere. down both crests. Placing them in the sockets by the barrier will open the way to the throne room. A figure sits upon the throne in the middle of the throne room, head down, lost in thought. Possession, a magical Mistdrannan painting depicting a scene from a long-forgotten battle.